Police in Hudson are working to find the driver who struck a crossing guard there. Investigators say 65-year-old Gary Rogers was hit near Alvirne High School yesterday morning. According to police, he was trying to stop traffic on Route 102 at the time. Rogers is now recovering from minor injuries.